This is General Baker. Good to hear you after all this time. Wish the circumstances were better. My men are inside the base, but the entrance gate is blocked. The magma team that was here earlier operated from a garage back off the main road behind you. They told me they left a cache of dynamite there. Place the explosives at the gate and blow it up. Don't forget to fall back a safe distance. Good job entering the base. Now head for the elevator.
No access.
Damn it. The elevator is blocked. Try to activate it. We need you in here.
about time you showed up. My boys are in trouble in the base quarters. Get down there and do what you can to extract them. Take this access card. It'll get you into the arsenal. If you need more weapons, use the TLS computer to buy anything you want. But for Christ's sake, get what you need quickly and don't window shop.
Thank you. God. It's good to see another human being. I thought nobody would find me here. Forget the keypad. These things have somehow shorted the system. Find the transformer area behind the dining room. Flip the main switch to restore power in this sector.
The door's unlocked! Everybody, inside!
Wants us scared. Get the hell out! Keep it together, damn it! Hold your ground!
Nicholas has to get back alive! Form around him and keep these bloody things back!
There's too many!
Open it.
Thank you.
The sector is clear. Let's go!
Good to see you alive. Let's get the hell out of here. Stay where you are. Nicholas, check the security system.
Okay. Someone's blocked the sector controls and is operating the system remotely. I need a little time to block the signal. Wait here.
Get back!
Almost there. Ready?
Room number one, open. Room number two, open.
Excellent work. The base looks like a slaughterhouse. We have to know what the hell's going on. I need you to do recon work for me. Go to see what you can pry out of the office sectors here. There should be plenty of administrative computers around. Whatever hit these people, hit them fast and hard. Kate Leah, one of my computer experts, will accompany you on this mission. She's waiting for you in the hallway. Good luck.
Thank you. That improves our situation considerably. We just managed to finish when the damn doors closed, trapping us. I'm Nicholas, one of General Baker's engineers. Listen.
Hey there. Name's Kate. Follow me.
If you can find a reserve generator stabilizer...
Open. Look what those maggots have done with the place. Watch out! I'll open this gate through the security terminal. The doors inside can only be operated from here. I'll open them one at a time so they don't run you down in there.
Generator section control. Access card required.
Watch yourself. I'm opening the first sector. Nice work. I'm now opening the second sector. What a freaking mess. All right, time for the third sector.
Okay. I'm opening the door to Sector 4 now. Watch out in there. The lights aren't working. Wow, that's one way to clear a room. Now, there's just the manager's office left. Enter it from the main corridor. Kill the rest of the aliens so we can get the hell out of here. Damn it! I've lost control of the system. Someone's blocked my access to the controls. It's gonna take a minute to see what I can do. Wait here. Damn! Something's screwing with the system again, trying to take control of the sector. I'll try to head it off, but be careful! Glad I don't have to clean this place up. Let's get a move on. We have to report to
Looks like we've cleared the sector. We'll stay here and search for more data. Thanks for your help. You're one hell of a soldier.
Thank you.
Cigarettes? Thanks. Here, mate.
Wonderful! I hate to ask.
Good work. I appreciate it. You found some interesting... We need to establish control over this facility. Step one is to gain access to the main computer. Of course, no self-respecting corporation would build anything so important with easy access. So you'll find it deep in the bowels of this place. The sensors we've placed are reading a hell of a lot of movement down there, so God only knows what you'll find. Unfortunately, you can't start with step one. There's a lack of power in that part of the base. All doors and elevators are useless because of it. The main generator needs to be brought back online. Passageway to it is blocked, but the engineers have found a path through the sewers that you can take. Find and activate the power generator.
Just great, the sector is flooded. You'll need to get the water pumps going in order to start the main generator.
Electric pump. Power off.
Find and activate the backup generator.
Oh.
Backup generator online. Electric pump number one, active. Electric pump number two, active.
The water has been pumped out. Now go for the main generator.
Power supply. Status active.
Glad you're back in one piece.
A transformer! Very good. Wait! Damn! It doesn't have a cooling block. You should be able to find one somewhere in the assembly workshop. The transformer won't work without it. Regardless, here, I owe you one. Thank you.
access denied.
This door leads to the authorization computer. Find the second level access key. Get back to the door. We'll cover you.
I see you're still holding up all right. Get to that computer. We'll keep things under control here.
We have access to the host computer. Get back over here.
It took her. My God, it came, it grabbed her and disappeared. I couldn't do anything.
Excellent, you've done it. Get back to base.
Uh-oh. Problem. Someone just tried to activate the base's self-destruct routine. Let's see. Yep, we have access to that sector. Hurry! Move your ass!
You're a genius! Quick, hand me the cooling block! It's the core component of our
you
Yes, that does it. Here, you take it. You can put it to far better use than I can. Zap a few of those unholy terrors for me.
Teleportation units. Destroy them quickly. If you don't, those monsters will keep appearing.
How you have gotten this far? You stop not us. You die, human trash.
The self-destruction routine has been activated. It looks like two processing units are running the program. Destroy these units and I can deactivate the self-destruct sequence. Use some dynamite. That should do the trick.
Canceled the self-destruct sequence. No disintegration on the menu today. Get back. I've got more work. Excellent work. With your help, it looks like we finally have a handle on this hellhole. You've helped us gather all the necessary information we needed. But Kate Leah's been abducted by those assholes. Here's what I think. I'll bet you a month's pay. These alien freaks have some kind of leader controlling their actions. You might have noticed some of these things look like, well, dinosaurs. The eggheads around here think they are reincarnations of life that existed millions of years ago. Sounds like garbage to me, but who knows? Stranger things have happened. Those Magma Energy Corporation talking heads are hiding information from us. I can feel it in my bones. Based on what little information we do have, we have no choice to pursue it on our own terms. They aren't going to help, but we can't turn our backs on this threat. Let's move forward with what we have. Nicholas is waiting in the car. Move out. I'll follow you later.
Production Workshop NG1. Production Weapons of Mass Destruction. Customer DC. New World Order. Shut down. Production Workshop NG2. Production Unknown Weapon.
Check out this assault vehicle. Family fun and mass...
This is Baker. You have reached the base territory codenamed ME2. Now locate the main entrance. That's never easy, is it? The main entrance is blocked. Try to find another way in. Excellent work, soldier. Now that you're inside, find the elevator. Watch it. Looks like someone's jacking around with the security system. That means the security bots will be hot on your ass. Knock them out, fast! Impressive. Now head for the elevator. General Baker here. Magma's just informed us that control of the base is lost. Well, no shit, Sherlock. However, there's always a however we can't fully extract with the base's security system online. Go to the security center and shut the damn thing off. Hurry. The security system is deactivated. Now all security bots are on our side. Damn it. A mobile teleportation system. Destroy it. Good work. We've got more in from Magma. They're asking for data that they cannot access remotely. Go down to the research lab. This is the research laboratory floor. All security bots have been reprogrammed to attack only aliens. You shouldn't be bothered while you find those five computers and save their data. Moving. These are the research laboratories. I think they were researching some crazy shit like contacting other dimensions. Guess it worked. Here's the first one. Save the files and move on.
Granted.
If you blow the generators, security fences will be de-energized. Saved all the required data. We have one more thing to do here. Before the facility is totally overrun, Magma is asking that we destroy... Magma's promised to pay a hefty fine, more like a bonus, if this is taken care of quietly. A big chunk of this money is going to your bank account if you take care of this and keep your mouth shut. I knew we hired you for a reason. This base is cleared. The money will be wired to you shortly. Now that business is out of the way, I have a personal favor to ask. We found that Kate and whatever's leading these bugs are deep within the mine facility nearby. Magma built an obviously not very secure, high-grade weapon facility inside an old but extensive mine nearby. They've given us the codes necessary to get in. Rescue Kate is a personal favor to me. If I have to, I'll play the you owe me card for having saved your ass during the Guatemalan siege. Remember that? We'll follow up with an assault force. But time is of the essence. I'm counting on you. You're in. Watch your back. There are a lot more of these vicious bastards in there. Find the door to get in. We'll be there as soon as we can. Find the battery and use this platform. Good work, you're in. From what our data... These aliens came through and... This is Psycho Central, soldier. If Kate's still alive, she's depending on you to get her out of there. You found some dynamite? Great work. Blow the gate. Get ready, because you're headed for hostile territory, my... You're...
Move your ass! We need to find Kate! Destroyer!
this. Give me. Now. Give me this. Or die she will.
God, what have you done? Mankind is doomed. Your ass is in a sling now.
I'll take this disc.
It contains the information we need to control the aliens. With this, I can control their entire army.